Ruth here, and this is the next installment of Blind Bag Wednesday. Alright, I couldn't resist last time, so I shall open another in here, if I can see it. I have it in a bag. This time it is, still Series 1, but an orange one. So, I actually really like those now. I'm going to have to, you know, open one of them. I think there was an old Disney one last time. Let me see if I've got something different. I mainly have Disney in here, actually. So let's see if I can find. So I did have one that was not Disney. I had two that wasn't Disney. Can I find it? Aha, found it. Okay. So this was from Tesla's also. And here is a Mystery Minis Thor Ragnarok. So that's going up here. And also another thing that's not Disney. Here is a Digimon collectible figure series 1. 9 to collect. Doors, supposedly. Alright, so we've got 9 Digimon. Luckily, they have the name because, I can't remember most of them. Agumon, Gomamon, Patamon, Gatomon. There's a chase character, which is the evolved form of this orange guy over here. That's what the evolved form with the horns, I believe, if I remember quite right. Yeah, Tentomon, Palmon, Biomon, Gabumon. I quite like this one. The Gabumon, I think I remember. That one's pretty good, and yeah. Gabumon. Anyway, let's open this up and see. Scissors. Where did I go? Right. Here they are. Let's just quickly sniff it in the back so I can also in the back it does have the Toei animation. Anyway, let's see what it is. And it's another paper. Boom. Okay. Wow. That smells weird. Like nail polish? Or something new, anyway. I guess. So I'll just put this in the back. And I just forgot to take a picture of the main thumbnail, so I'll be right back. Okay, so, what was I saying? I'm just making sure it's still in focus. Alright, so. Ding! Now, what is this going to be? I have no clue. So. Here is very actually nice, really. But from the looks of it, you can stack them. Like, yeah, plastics. Sweet! So that's just my second favorite, well, not second, it's like my 1, 2, 3, 4th or 5th favorite. Uh-huh. So, here, why did I put it back down? This is Palmon. Falls into a very... This is one of the prettier plant ones I think it evolved into. Anyway, it says ZagToys.com, so you might be able to get it from there. ZagToys.com. Anyway, so this came in the Akibento subscription box, if you watched that and remember. If you didn't, I just told you. Okay, so let's leave this for last, because I quite like that one. So we'll leave Disney for last, and let's do this. Okay, those are people who like that weird sound thing. Okay, so, what shall this be? They have no names. I haven't seen it. So hopefully it's a character. I know what it is. Oops. Virginia toppled over. He's rolling around, okay. So, what's his character? Hello, it's a bobblehead. For some reason, I just did not read that. Okay. It's just amusing. Okay, I have no idea who this guy is. But the rarity, it says on this thing, is a 1 out of 24. That's not so bad, because other ones are, I think that's the basic, really. Because other, well, the other one is 1 out of 6, 1 out of 12, quite a few 1 out of 24s. There's a 1 out of 36, 1 out of 72. Yeah. I was kind of wishing for a character that I knew, like Hulk or Thor or Loki or Odin. But we'll see when I actually watch this if I like this guy or not. So, now, on to. Yes. Okay. Now, seriously, now, on to the speech bubble thing. Emoji. Disney emoji thingy, right? Throw this bit away. Well, technically I was like, but I throw it over there first. And how do I do this? Okay, so as you might know by now, since if you watched the previous one, it says look out for the gold and the squishies. And there are two in each. Here's the checklist. Ooh. And we've got Olaf and Story. That looks it. Oh man, this one's a squishy. And this is not. But still, squishy. Very firm squishy, but squishy nonetheless. Okay, we have a galaxy like, and this looks like Saturn, but it's probably not. And the one behind it. Huh. It's like the clouds from Toy Story. Does it look like clouds from Toy Story? We shall keep it on the galaxy because it looks amusing. It looks more interesting in the galaxy. Doesn't it? Okay, so here we have Dory. Just pop out. She looks so happy. And that guy is falling over. So, shove her right there. And Olaf, come out. Feels more made out of rubber than plastic for the squishiness. Again, little hair pieces. This is quite a firm squish. So we have our first squishy here. And this, as you see, making that face. Okay. And sit there for a second while I find out which squish it is. Yes, it's got a star, which means it's a special, and it's squishy. Yes, all squishies have stars, I believe. And this has a golden star, so it's an essentials, you see. That's essentials, that's a special. And if you have a look-see, it has essentials, gold star thingy. And let's look up Dory. wherever she is, right? So the smiley one is the original number two. That's great. Fantastic. I think I still have at least a couple, one or two more of these speech bubble things until I have to buy some more. Hopefully I can find them again. This is great. Now that I remember, I didn't buy at least one of every color, but I forgot to buy the green one. I got the blue one. I think there's a purple? Not sure. Can't remember anymore. Anyway, yes. So that is all of them. So, what'd you think of this one? I think this is pretty awesomely done. Like, the petals on the top, the details of the petals, details of everything else, and it's also come in its own dome so it won't get dusty. And that's awesome. And I don't think you can take the dome off. Don't really want to take the dome off anyway. Might be able to. I don't know. But there we have it. So thank you for watching. Let's talk more. Over now.